Hey, what's up, guys? It's Ryan Nichols with another review video. In my last one, I reviewed the original flavor for the Beyond Meat jerky. Now, this time it's going to be the teriyaki. I don't think I've ever tried this one before, but I'm pretty curious on how it's going to be. So I'm just gonna get straight to it. It's not bad at all. Yeah, to be perfectly honest, I don't really taste a difference between the two that much. Maybe it's just me, probably, but it still is pretty good, and would recommend it, just like the other one. So I'll have to see if there's any more flavors for it, and review them for you guys. Thank you for watching. Make sure to hit that like and subscribe button.